Boxing champion Andre Ward and boxing star Floyd Mayweather believe there should be Olympic-style drug testing in boxing, and that includes, of course, blood tests. What do you guys think about that? Should they implement blood testing in boxing and make sure that every boxer is clean and nobody's taking any other substances they're not supposed to? What's your take about that, or should it stay like it is? They do test right now, they test for all kinds of things, sometimes they bust people, sometimes they don't, but in the end of the day, every fighter in Vegas after a fight gets tested. I've been there. I've seen them when they go through the test and are asked, like, hey, go in the bathroom and give us your urine sample so we can test you. So there you have it. What's your take about Olympic-style blood testing in boxing? In Los Angeles, for ESNewsReporting.com, Melly Stuckback reporting.